showcasing this Pokemon called Inteleon. So he's one of the new Pokemons that is going to be released soon. So I got this for early access. So hopefully, we'll be able to get it. So if you guys like my series, please support my channel because this is so. And from what I heard about the new Inteleon, he's the one who attacked your person. So anyways. Okay. What does it do? I only can see the eye icon when I cast it. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Good. Just go in here. I'm gonna listen to him. I knew it could work. Good job. Excellent. Fire Stinger, what's that? I'm not really sure if this is, Inteleon's final form. Yep, that's not his final form, just yet. It's Mizzou. Another dude. Nice one, dudes. Okay. Wait a minute, his name is Inteleon, right? I forgot, he kind of looks like a chameleon. Yeah. Oh wow, like a coward. Stop! This guy. Dark one. This is me. Saying to him that he's gonna die. Snipe shot. Now this is his final form, Inteleon. Okay. Oh my goodness, this reminds you of Bellatrix's ability. What the heck? It wasn't even that strong. Bro, that sniping thing, but it's not even that strong. Oh damn, that was so close. Goodness! No, no, help! No, I'm not. I'm so slow! shot was not even that strong. Wait! Could have cast his ultimate. All right. Let's just. Scored. Nice. 10 kills. Can't believe I'm doing well with him. Can't believe I'm doing well with Inteleon. So, he's pretty great now in the first round, but we'll see what his second set of ability does in the second round. But my concern about the snipe shot ability, it's not really that strong. I think like once you level up some more, I think it'll be really strong. Dang. Oh, get out immediately. Oh. That's it. Ultimate. Oh no. What a bad way to recall, huh? Oh geez, that was a bad take. Fine, whatever. That is a close fight after all, but we'll see who wins. Too bad I didn't score. But at least I did great. Okay. Alright. I think. Yeah. We actually won! Awesome! Alright. Look at his pose right there. Anyways, let's go for the next round. Okay, this will be the second round. Let's go to the bot path. I think there's some trouble over here. Wait, I can see the trouble's at. Oh jeez. Oh man, they took out my friend. No. No, help. Yo, I think this is the 88th episode. Episode 88. So like, guys, two more episodes left until we reach 90 episodes. Liquidation, what's this? Oh, okay, so it's just throw continuous water bubbles. Wait, let's cast it again. Ah, I see that we have an imposter here, huh? Yep, I was right, there is an imposter. Help me kill this dude. Thank you. Insane. Alright, that's not about a year kind of thing. No, I was not supposed to do that. Oh jeez. Oh crap, help! Send him out! Dang it! Man, I was so close to beating him! Well, I gotta say, he was pretty strong. Sorry, I was panicking too much. Sorry, that was my fault. I should not have done that. I should have went forward to the enemy. It was kind of my fault. Okay. That's what you get for trying to kill me earlier, the entire way. Surprised him. LOL. I'm reaching this. Dang it. Again, my fault. I went dashing to the enemy. Nice one, Buzzball. Okay. Oh no, hang on. Don't worry, I'm still here. Oh wait. Right. Oh no, Zap just killed Cinderace. You know, you're in grave danger. What if I do this? Lord, what happened to Cinderace? Nice. That's right. 12 kills. This is way better than the previous round. Alright. Even the liquidation could be more better than the sniping ability. Anyways, thanks for watching me playing Pokemon Unite. Come back next time for some more. So my comments about Inteleon is, he's a bit strong, but considering about the sniper ability, like I said, it's not a bit powerful enough. So come back next time for some more. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe right now. I'll see you then. Goodbye.